I'm here in Mexico. A little piece of paradise. Have a look around. There's coconuts, lagoon, lots of coconut trees. And we've already had a bunch, but I did one myself, so I want to show you how to open a coconut with a small portable knife. What you need is a strong knife so that it doesn't bend, doesn't collapse. And small is good because it's portable. Everyone loves a machete, but it's not always possible to carry around with you, especially if you're cycling like me. So,